How's it going, everybody? It is me, Pika Chris, here, back with another episode of Let's Play SMBX. I am seriously getting sick and tired of this episode. So, you know what? I'm just gonna say it right now. I've been bitching and moaning far too much over this episode because of how... Well, don't get me wrong, it does seem a bit terrible, but... And... Are you fucking kidding me? He took some of the recolored sprites that I made. Okay, correction. I didn't make those sprites, I just recolored them. So, they're pretty much someone else's sprites. Okay, what the fuck is with these flurries? Seriously, get out of here. No. No! You stupid fuck. I want to murder the person who created this episode, because I cannot deal with this shit anymore. So silent. Here, let me open up the volume mixer real quick. Just so I can fix that a little bit. There we go. Okay, so... Okay. This is starting to get annoying. Although, honestly, I really should not complain because... I got 1,000 lives. If it wasn't for the last boss, I would actually be able to keep my hammer suit. And none of this would be an issue at all. Seriously though, I made those sprite recolors. Or correction, I did those sprite recolors. I just took someone else's sprite and recolored it. So please do not assume that I am taking credit for myself because... Well, of course I'm gonna make my own stuff, you know that? Ugh. Come on, give me a Yoshi already, will ya? I don't want that, but thanks. Jesus Christ, there's so many enemies around here! Yeah, you stupid furry. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Yikes. I like you, Ice Yoshi, but Red Yoshi's ability is a bit more superior. Okay, I didn't even see that there. That was completely camouflaged because of the background. Gotcha. You're all mad. Oh, this is a fancy little gimmick right here. I really do like it when people make Birdo a situational obstacle. Like, instead of just killing her, you gotta, you know, use her eggs as a platform to cross large gaps. I like that. It's actually pretty creative. One thing I truly hate in every video game ever. Fucking ice physics. I absolutely fucking despise ice physics. Fuck ice physics, to hell and back. I can always do without them in my snow levels. No! Okay! Well, this is pretty strange. And it's the exact same background. Let me guess, it's another puzzle that I gotta do. In that case... it's another one of these stupid puzzles. What exactly does this all contribute to? I don't understand. Wait a minute. Ah, yes. Even though Waluigi isn't actually a... You know what? Fuck it. I'll keep this. Well, sorry, Red Yoshi. There we go. This level design is broke. I'm pretty shocked that he never actually overlooked this. Well, that was easy. I'm seriously getting sick and tired of starting from the hub world every time I die or complete a level. At some point in time, it's going to be burned in my fucking retinas. Oh, this is pretty looking. Jesus Christ. You know what? Fuck you. You're a fucking douchebag. Eat your melted shit. For making me lose my favorite Yoshi. Alright. You fucking kidding me? And that's that same exact sprite I used for Wario Land 2. I hope this guy gave consideration to giving some credit to everybody that made the graphics. I mean, I know a lot of people would, but still. I don't want those. Thank you. Nope. Don't want that. Seriously, what gives with the ice flowers? I don't get it. Fucking kidding me right now! No, seriously! If you have these small pipes, you should not be having gigantic ass piranha plants there! This guy is one of the worst level designers I've ever actually come across. Like, my god! This is fucking unbearable! Thank you. Oh my god, get out of here! Yeah, there's just so much wrong with this episode, like, literally, honest to god, I literally cannot believe how much more asinine this episode is compared to my previous version of Wario Land 1. So I'll be right back, and yeah, we'll continue on from there. Now to fuck this level sideways. Goddamn flurries are everything that's wrong with this planet. Leave here at once. And never come back. Okay. Thank you. at the end of the level by that point! Fuck this level. Literally one of the shittiest levels ever, because I died by the near end. It was all because of those fucking Hammer Brothers tossing their goddamn snowballs at me. Whoa! Wow, this looks beautiful! I really like the look of this background. It's actually pretty cool. It's gotta be from Super Mario World. Or perhaps maybe a Super Mario World hack of some sort. Just... wow! That looks amazing! Okay, you stupid fucks! Ugh. Alright, I got my hammer suit still. That's good. Where does that door lead? Oh, it leads into the same exact room. And there's a cutoff right at the bottom of that. Oh god, no. At least I didn't have to suffer as badly as the boss from World War. That was just a fucking snooze fest on crack. Oh, look at that! The level was actually pretty short. So, let me ask again, why the hell are there no checkpoints in this episode? I mean, I eventually added checkpoints to Wario Land, ultimately because I didn't realize how long the levels were going to be. Ashburn 5! The castle! Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, at long last. Nah. Yikes. Nope, I don't want that either. Sorry, Yellow Yoshi. Wow, that was real old. Yeah, sorry, Pink Yoshi, I'm gonna have to leave you here. yikes. Yes! Black Yoshi! I want this. Oh, jeez! In case you guys weren't aware by now, I'm not a fan of this at all. Only use that for secret. I mean, I would suggest using that just for secrets alone. Because at least if you did it, you would get rewarded for it. Oh god, the platforms are too small. At least where the coins are, I know where the platforms are, but still. A lot of coins down there. Do I want to go down? Nah, don't risk it. This gives me too much anxiety to count. It's gonna make my veins pop. I know you fucking don't. Okay, what the fuck? Well, at least we're almost at the end of the world. And most practically the end of the game. Like, wow. I'm amazed to see how short this is. Hey! I made that design first, using those backgrounds. You should give me credit for that. I guess this will do. What the fuck is this? Are you fucking serious? Wow! That looks really bad! Like, oh my god, that is terrible! Can I seriously lose my ability? Are you kidding me? No! No, you can't fucking do that! In fact, I don't even remember encountering that many bosses in the previous few levels. So, what exactly was the context of all that? Okay, what the fuck? Yeah. know, this is supposed to be a mini-boss, not an actual boss fight. Mini-bosses are supposed to feel like a challenge, an obstacle. This, however, literally goes on for so fucking long. Like, look at this. 4 fucking phases. Like, how is that even possible? Why do you do this to a mini-boss when it's just a mini-boss? Even I make mini-bosses feel like mini-bosses. Thankfully, that's out of the way. Can you stop having this asinine gimmick? Seriously, this is intrusive! What if I don't want this power-up? You need to stop forcing me to switch to this specific power-up. Oh, perfect. Because of some bullshit making me lose my goddamn hammer suit, I gotta suffer through all this. Wait, could I just slide into him? Honest to God, this is easily the worst thing I have ever actually come across. And I somehow touched the explosion, what the fuck? At long last! Thank you! Is that all the bosses? Why the fuck? Okay, I'm starting to get really pissed off about this shit right now. I am seriously done with this episode. Are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck did that reach? Ultimately, I've just known that this episode has just gotten worse. Like, my god, not ever have I played an episode that has gotten consistently worse. There's another phase. This is supposed to be a mini-boss! Ah, yes, finally, thank you! Not necessarily what I wanted, but I'll take it! That shit! Should not have done that. Beautiful. Ah, yes, finally! The hammer suit! About time, too! Okay, what the fuck? Piece of shit. Yeah, that's right. Oh, they regenerate? Okay, this is just... Never have I came across any level design that is just even worse than everything I've seen thus far. But nope! Okay, what the fuck? No, no, no! So there's a castle inside of a castle. That literally just made no sense. Finally, we're at the final boss. Or the... Or... Actually, no. I'm not entirely sure if I should count the final boss as a secret boss, considering that you need to have at least 95% completion in the initial game. Well, at least I think it's 95% completion, I could be wrong. But I did collect every single one of those... Heart... Star thingamajigs, or whatever the hell they are, Are you ready for the abyss? Yikes! Oh, beautiful. Wow, I'm amazed he didn't swap the effect. Or at least make it invisible just to initiate. What? Yikes. Look at that! The same exact graphic that I used for Wario Land 1! Gotta love recycled content! So yeah... That was World 5. Guys? The Hyper Zone never had any extra levels other than that one boss, so... What exactly is this about? And that graphic looks terrible. looks pixelated. Alright, well, when I finish this world, the game will be over, and I won't have to suffer through it anymore. So, thanks for tuning in. So, I want to share my thoughts real quick. I mean, I would, but, maybe save that for a next episode. So, I guess I'll see you guys later. Till next time, Pika Chris signing out.